Crash on Hyde Park Avenue near the American Legion Highway in Hyde Park. As you see here, this car split in two by the impact and a light pole also knocked over. Boston police confirm there are life-threatening injuries from this crash. They've not said yet how many people were injured there. And a fifth person in Massachusetts has been infected.